Hi, welcome to this episode of Violin Studio with Sharon. Today we're going to continue to learn about how to hold the bow. Specifically, where we should place our thumb on the bow. As you recall from last episode, we learned that the part of the bow that is called the frog is where we place our hand and hold the bow. A closer look at the frog will show you that there is a leather part and then the wooden part and the frog itself. The thumb does not go through the hole here. This is a black hole. Do not enter. We place our thumb on the wooden space between the leather and the frog. I simply put the thumb on the outside of the stick, and I never slip my thumb into the black hole. So let's review the exercise that we learned from last week and put them together. We saw violin hand, our left hand, carry the weight of the bow at 2/3 point, freeing the right hand to be completely relaxed when holding the bow. We wave and drop the hand simply like a mop. At the frog, we want to make sure we activate the pinky by letting it sit on the stick. Yes, we're going to bring this to the tiny space. You notice I'm not squeezing my thumb either. On this side, this is how it will look. And you notice all this time I am still carrying the weight with my left hand. Yes, let's try it one more time. To hold the weight of the bow with your left hand, simply leave your right hand completely relaxed like a mop. Leave it on the bow, find the pinky, activate the little muscle on the side of the pinky, find the thumb on the outside of the stick. Now, exercise to strengthen our bow, hand, and finger is to simply guide the bow with our left hand. So our bow hand sits here pretty passively, and use our left hand to guide, bring it to vertical, horizontal. How about this way? Yes. Now, how about this motion? You can test out different range of motions. And notice that my bow hand is completely relaxed and simply just follow the direction of the left hand. I hope this will help. The next episode will introduce more exercise to help strengthen our bow hand. Repeat this video as many times as needed so that you feel comfortable and confident holding the bow, making sure that you release all the tension from your bow hand. Very well, I will see you next time. Bye.